information. Flash flood watch remains in effect from 7 p.m. this evening through Monday morning. The flash flood watch continues for a portion of southeast Nebraska, including the following areas: Gage, Jefferson, Johnson, Nemaha, Pawnee, Richardson, and Saline. From 7 p.m. this evening through Monday morning, heavy rain is expected to develop this afternoon with an increase in intensity expected after 7 p.m. Heavy rain will continue through the overnight hours before tapering off Monday morning. Most areas could see anywhere from 2 to 4 inches of rainfall, with some heavier pockets of up toward 5 inches are possible. Heavy rainfall could lead to some areas of flash flooding. A flash flood watch means that conditions may develop that lead to flash flooding. Flash flooding is a very dangerous situation. You should monitor later forecasts and be prepared to take action should flash flood warnings be issued. This hazardous heat advisory information for the following counties in Missouri: Atchison and Hull, and Donovan, Kansas. Heat advisory in effect from noon today to 7 p.m. this evening. What? Heat index values 100 to 105 expected. Where? Portions of east central and northeast Kansas and central, north central, northeast, northwest, and west central Missouri. When? From noon today to 7 p.m. this evening. The following impacts are expected: hot temperatures and high humidity may cause heat illnesses to occur. Drink plenty of fluids, stay in an air-conditioned room, stay out of the sun, and check up on relatives and neighbors. Young children and pets should never be left unattended in vehicles under any circumstances. Take extra precautions if you work or spend time outside. When possible, reschedule strenuous activities to early morning or evening. Know the signs and symptoms of heat exhaustion and heat stroke. Wear lightweight and loose-fitting clothing when possible. To reduce risk during outdoor work, the Occupational Safety and Health Administration recommends scheduling frequent rest breaks in shaded or air-conditioned environments. Anyone overcome by heat should be moved to a cool and shaded location. Heat stroke is an emergency. Call 911. Flash flood information. Flash flood watch in effect from this evening through Monday morning. The National Weather Service in Topeka has expanded the flash flood watch to include a portion of northeast Kansas, including the following areas: Brown and Nemaha. From this evening through Monday morning, slow-moving thunderstorms containing high rain rates and heavy rainfall are expected over the watch area Sunday night. As a result, flash flooding could occur. A widespread 1 to 2 inches of rain is likely. Localized amounts of 2 to 4 inches are possible. A flash flood watch means that conditions may develop that lead to flash flooding. Flash flooding is a very dangerous situation. You should monitor later forecasts and be prepared to take action should flash flood warnings be issued. Information. Flash flood watch in effect from 7 p.m. this evening through Monday morning. The National Weather Service in Omaha has expanded the flash flood watch to include portions of southwest Iowa and Nebraska, including the following areas: in southwest Iowa, Fremont, Mills, Montgomery, Page, and Pottawatomie. In Nebraska, Cass, Douglas, Lancaster, Odo, Sarpy, and Seward. From 7 p.m. this evening through Monday morning, heavy rain is expected to develop this afternoon with an increase in intensity this evening. Heavy rain will continue through much of the evening before the axis of heaviest rain settles a bit south. Many areas could see anywhere from 2 to 3 inches of rainfall, with some higher amounts possible. Heavy rainfall could lead to some areas of flash flooding. A flash. Remains in effect from 7 p.m. this evening through Monday morning. The flash flood watch continues for a portion of southeast Nebraska, including the following areas: Gage, Jefferson, Johnson, Nemaha, Pawnee, Richardson, and Saline. From 7 p.m. this evening through Monday morning, heavy rain is expected to develop this afternoon with an increase in intensity expected after 7 p.m. Heavy rain will continue through the overnight hours before tapering off Monday morning. Most areas could see anywhere from 2 to 4 inches of rainfall, with some heavier pockets of up toward 5 inches are possible. Heavy rainfall could lead to some areas of flash flooding. A flash flood watch means that conditions may develop that lead to flash flooding. Flash flooding is a very dangerous situation. You should monitor later forecasts and be prepared to take action should flash flood warnings be issued. This hazardous weather outlook is for portions of southwest Iowa. Heat advisory information for the following counties in Kansas: Brown, Marshall, Minnehaha, and Washington. Heat advisory in effect from 1 p.m. this afternoon to 7 p.m. this evening. What? Heat index values up to 105 expected. Where? Portions of central, east central, north central, and northeast Kansas. When? From 1 p.m. this afternoon to 7 p.m. this evening. The following impacts are expected. Hot temperatures and high humidity may cause heat illnesses to occur. Drink plenty of fluids, stay in an air-conditioned room, stay out of the sun, and check up on relatives and neighbors. Young children and pets should never be left unattended in vehicles under any circumstances. Take extra precautions if you would or spend time outside. When possible, reschedule strenuous activities to early morning or evening. Know the signs and symptoms of heat exhaustion and heat stroke. Wear lightweight and loose-fitting clothing when possible. To reduce risk during outdoor work, the Occupational Safety and Health Administration recommends scheduling frequent rest breaks in shaded or air-conditioned environments. Anyone overcome by heat should be moved to a cool and shaded location. Heat stroke is an emergency. Call 911. Heat advisory information for the following counties in Missouri: Atchison and Hoag, and Donovan, Kansas. Heat advisory in effect from noon today to 7 p.m. this evening. What? Heat index values 100 to 105 expected. Where? Portions of east central and northeast Kansas and central, north central, northeast, northwest, and west central Missouri. When? From noon today to 7 p.m. this evening. The following impacts are expected. Hot temperatures and high humidity may cause heat illnesses to occur. Drink plenty of fluids, stay in an air-conditioned room, stay out of the sun, and check up on relatives and neighbors. Young children and pets should never be left unattended in vehicles under any circumstances. Take extra precautions if you would or spend time outside. When possible, reschedule strenuous activities to early morning or evening. Know the signs and symptoms of heat exhaustion and heat stroke. Wear lightweight and loose-fitting clothing when possible. To reduce risk during outdoor work, the Occupational Safety and Health Administration recommends scheduling frequent rest breaks in shaded or air-conditioned environments. Anyone overcome by heat should be moved to a cool and shaded location. Heat stroke is an emergency. Call 911. Flash